up the St. Lawrence River to the heart of Canada. Far out in the Pacific, the USS Barbero surfaces on a test demonstration. She's America's guided missile submarine, carrying a launching platform bearing a surface-to-surface missile of well-proven design. The Barbero can go anywhere in the world, and her deadly burden is a weapon of long range and exceptional power. The missile's flight can be controlled even when the submarine is underwater. The oil of the